This man cares about education. Yeah. And he knows that we have more historically black colleges and universities. Joyner in Tuskegee, Alabama, where he later graduated from what is now Tuskegee College. And whereas for the last 25 years, Tom Joyner has graced North Carolina radio airways as host of the nationally syndicated Tom Joyner Morning Show and founded Reach Media Incorporated, the Tom Joyner Foundation, Black America Web. And whereas in 1998, he founded the Tom Joyner Foundation, which promotes such programs as veterans education, global education, teacher quality, and art legacy while supporting historically black colleges and universities in 1998. And he has raised more than $65 million. All right. Whereas an actor, author, health advocate, entertainer, philanthropist, Tom Joyner has dedicated his life to service, scholarship, and uplifting all the people. Now, therefore, I, Roy Cooper, Governor of the State of North Carolina, do hereby proclaim July 19th.